Say, is the boss in?
Before I ask that one, who shall I say is calling?
Tell him Tony Romano.
What do you do, Mr. Romano?
What do I do, the man says.
Is that what I said?
That's what you said. So what do? I'll show the man.
She go in?
Yeah.
Oh, don't stop. I was enjoying it.
Well, thanks a lot. I was just showing this gentleman my new fall line.
How do you do? Did you wish to see me?
Are you Mr. Merwin?
Well, no. You see, Mr. Merwin's away for a few days. I'm Jerry Miles.
And I'm Mike Strager.
We're handling his affairs.
I'm Sally Baker.
How do you do?
Meet you.
I sing, and Mr. Merwin sent me this letter a few weeks ago.
Oh, I'm sure we can take very good care of you, Miss Baker.
Oh, yes. We can get you a job as fast as Merwin can. Maybe faster.
You can?
Oh, yes.
Now, you just put yourself completely in my hands. You see, I'm the vice president of the firm.
Really?
Yes. Yeah.
Yes, and I'm the vice president. I've got more vices than he has.
Now, just what kind of a program do you want to work on?
Well, don't you even want to hear me sing first?
Sing? Oh, you sing too? Oh, sure. If you're a singer, I should hear you sing.
Oh, of course. By all means, I should.
Yes. Well, won't you come into my private office, Miss Baker?
Thank you.
Right this way, Miss Baker. Oh, Junior, would you care to accompany this young lady?
Anytime, any place, and anywhere.
Just a second. He means I'm the guitar chum.
Oh. Well, it'll still be a pleasure.
Don't believe everything you dream. Your imagination may be too extreme. If you should ever dream that I could love another, just let it go in one dream and out the other. Don't believe everything you see. If you dream that someone's making love to me, wake right up and count to 10 and never dream that dream again. Don't believe everything you dream, darling, just believe in me.
Gee, if I could sing like that, I'd get myself a good agent. A good agent like us.
Yes, we'd be glad to represent you. In fact, we can sign you up immediately.
Well, I really want to see Mr. Merwin.
Yes, I know. You want to be sure you're choosing the right agent. Well, we've been very successful in handling some important people. Mike, get Eddie Cantor on the phone. Have him tell Sally about us.
Who? Eddie Cantor?
Eddie Cantor, you know. Eddie Cantor, you have his number.
Oh, Eddie Cantor.
Yeah. Oh, sure, yes, right away.
He pleaded with us so much, we finally had to handle him.
Say, if I'm not too inquisitive, what about me?
You? Oh, yes, you're good, too. Keep in touch with me.
Keep in touch with me, the man says. So, what do? I keep in touch with him.
Thanks a lot.
Oh, don't mention it. I've got a bet on you, Miss Baker. No matter who you get for an agent.
Yes, be sure to open the door before you go through it. You know, you're very smart to select the right representative, because an entertainer like yourself, I mean, you take a girl like you now, you have to, well, I would, anyone would, you couldn't, you see, you have to know people to get through doors where there's, and an agent, he has, of course, sometimes thrown out on their, but you can't hurt an agent's, They don't have any. You see, I was thrown out. I was thrown into a puddle. It was a rainy, there was water, there was a big, deep, and there was a seal in there. He was right there, and he was looking at me, and I was looking at him. It was horrible for the both of us, but he finally knew I was an agent, and he took out a ball, and he started to put it on his nose, and...
well, so long.
Yeah, so long, point killer. You see, he put it in the ball on his nose...